So there's immense pride because suddenly you're reminded of the woman who founded this organization. A woman who started not an organization, but a mission for children and their rights.
I think what we've been able to do for children has been a lot of learning of what to do, how to do, where to go. And we're going to use that to be able to eradicate a world of poverty for children.
Sort of pivotal moment for me where I was in a car on a street of Delhi and I saw a mother with her child knocking outside. I had my child in my lap. That was a defining moment because I really felt that what has my child done right and that child done wrong to be in these circumstances.
We all come to work very, very motivated because when you work for something as like a child rights charity, you work not for a job, but you work for the cause.
Spontaneity. I think as adults when we grow up, we lose that childlike wonder, that instant spontaneous reaction.
So we are bold.
We are outspoken.
We are very compassionate.
We are pioneering.
We are resilient.
I am Pragya.
I am Charu.
I am Vishal.
I am Shweta.
I am Rajat Sharma.
I am Bidisha Pillai. And I invite you to join Save the Children in our commitment to ensure that every child gets the right start.